Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Scarlett with us. Scarlett's a 7-month-old German Shepherd, and she went through our puppy program, and well, she's back, and she's got a voice now. So we're going to see exactly what she remembers from puppy class and see what I have to teach her over the next 15 days besides working on this bark. So, Scarlett, come on, there you go. Scarlett, you sit? Can you sit? Scarlett, you sit? Nope. Went down. Scarlett! Down? Nope. Wanna go for a walk? Come on! Let's go for a walk! Go. Let's go! There you go. So, as you can see, she doesn't really remember too much. She just wants to be a big old dog. Check back here in 15 days and see Scarlett. Amazing transformation!
My name is Tim Cantrell, and our dog's name is Scarlett. She went through the puppy camp at Bulletproof, and we realized there that we were probably a good candidate to get a more intensive obedience training, so we signed up for the two-week board and train, and Quentin was our trainer, and we couldn't be more thrilled. The things that she can do now with the heel, the down, these are things that we couldn't even imagine, you know, obviously doing on her own. She's a completely different dog. She still plays and acts like a dog, but we have the obedience now that we needed, and we can feel comfortable taking her to soccer games and on vacation with us and different things like that. So we're really happy. And if you're thinking about this, I really recommend coming in and checking out Bulletproof.